Three new frontier posts were opened in the Kazakh-Kyrgyz border. The chairman of the National Security Committee of Kazakhstan, Nurtai Abikayev, Senate members, heads of frontier service, and representatives of the Nur Otan party participated in the ceremony of the opening of the Sortobay frontier post. After presenting a symbolic key of the state border, guests were acquainted with the life of the frontier military township and were agreeably surprised by the conditions which are created for the servicemen. Meanwhile, these are standard requirements. According to them, 20 such stations were already built on the southern and eastern sections of the borders. The work is held within the framework of the state program on the enragement of borders. Such military stations represent a fully backed structure, modern weapons, special equipment, housing for officers, personnel, and of course, stables and dog kennels. There is a sport complex, water supply, heating, housing, and barracks. There are all the attributes which are necessary for service. There's a very good armament. Frontier horses, dogs, special equipment, and a park area are equipped very well. Therefore, we have to serve and raise the security of southern borders of our state to a high level. We are in the customs union, and this is the border of the customs union. It means that we are responsible for our people, for our motherland, and we will also defend southern borders of the customs union.